evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's wonderful to be in this beautiful venue, Kingdom of Dreams. Well done, Wizcraft and Sabas. It's been a fantastic evening. It's a bit of a dream come true. But Ash, I knew you before I knew my Ash, so it's a long-standing relationship. And it's been a bit of a dream because, you know, I went to a British boarding school growing up, watching a lot of BBC, and then finally stumbling upon Top Gear and being a fan. It was always a dream to go on to Top Gear someday and remove Stig's helmet and find out what he really looks like. And that's not going to be possible tonight because evidently he's not here. We look forward to hopefully making that a reality someday. But it's a great honor. I've been a car enthusiast since I was a child. And absolute pleasure to be here to see all of you car enthusiasts. And as a car enthusiast, to see that an award like Top Gear, a show like Top Gear is really taking off in India, which predominantly is a bike-dominated market, and to see luxury cars and a lot of other cars coming into the segment and doing so well, and I'm very, very excited, and to be in New Delhi, where the Buddha track is as well, and it's a matter of great honor, and thank you very much for inviting me, Tarun.